Hello, legends. Have you ever stood at the bar and ever wondered what size beer glass should I probably get today? And you haven't really bothered to do the maths. Not to worry, I'll do the maths for you. So what we're trying to calculate is bang for buck, okay? Because it makes sense, okay? Which size beer glass gives you the biggest bang for buck? Here in Victoria, we have three sizes: the pot glass, the schooner glass, and the pint glass. Basically, small, medium, and large, okay? Now, what we're trying to find out is how much does it cost for 100 mil in each of these glasses, okay? So in the pot glass, which can hold 285 mils, what we need to do is take the price of that, which is $7, divided by the millage, which is 285 mils, and then multiplied by 100, you're trying to find 100 mils, okay? Now, the price that it comes up with for the pot glass is $2.46 for 100 mils. So 100 mils in the pot glass costs you $2.46. Now, in the schooner glass, which holds 425 mils, okay, to find out 100 mils from that, we're going to take the price, which in this venue is $9. We're going to divide it by the millage, which is 425 mils, and then you're going to multiply it by 100. We're trying to find 100 mils, okay? And the price that comes up per 100 mil is $2.12, okay? So the pot glass for 100 mil is $2.46, and for the schooner glass is $2.12, okay? Now we're gonna talk about the biggest one here, the pint glass, which holds 570 mils, okay? To get 100 mils from that, we need to take the price, which is in this venue, $11. So a pint glass in this venue costs 11 bucks, divided by 570 mils, because that's what it can hold, and multiplied by 100, because that's what we're trying to find out. Okay, so 100 mils after calculating in this pint glass is $1.93. Okay, $1.93, $2.12, and $2.46. The pint glass is 50 cents cheaper than the pot glass. So if you're on a night out and you want bang for buck, I would be choosing the pint glass.